Politics and personal relationships can be a volatile mix, and with today's polarized climates, conversations about political views can get pretty tense.
Tonight, Dr. Josh Clavo from UAB helps us explore how we can navigate these challenging discussions.
Careful communication when discussing politics is the key to having healthy conversations. That's according to Dr. Josh Clapo, a clinical psychologist with UAB. He says politics can encompass a wide range of topics.
Politics can be everything and anything. It can be any social issue. It can be any financial issue. It can be religious issues. And so, you know, when you're saying politics and you're talking about Republicans and Democrats and independents, there's a lot of generalities there. And I think that's what gets people in trouble.
Dr. Clapo points out that making assumptions about someone's political beliefs can be problematic.
When those assumptions line up with our own, everything's fine. When those assumptions go against what we're thinking, that's where the problem is. And I always encourage people, get curious before you get angry.
He explains how to navigate difficult interactions.
Maybe step away and think about it for a little bit and come back to them, maybe, and ask questions like, wow, I didn't know that that's the way you're thinking. Tell me more. Help me understand.
But he says it's important to set boundaries.
It doesn't make sense to dissolve that relationship because somebody votes in a particular party. It does make sense maybe to dissolve that relationship if they have certain views on certain issues that we just can't be okay with.
Now, Dr. Clapo also says to take breaks from politics and do other things you enjoy to protect your emotional well-being.